Damn, this area looks nice. Yo, work it, yo, work it. It's Outcast, it's Outcast. Why, yo, why, yo, why, yo. Ow! Local man blown up listening to Outcast!
Hello?
Ow! I didn't know you had landmines!
Oh, did you explode?
Yes! Ow!
Yeah, about that.
I'm terrified to move now.
I'll just stay still. I'll tell you where to go. Fucking goddamn. Well, there goes my surprise for anybody that was against me.
Well,
you gotta be careful.
I'm sorry. All I saw was your new area, and I was listening to Outcast saying, "Hey, yeah," and then all I know is I go, "Hey, hey, hey," boom.
That was kind of, that would be a funny transition, I have to admit.
Did y'all not hear the explosion?
No, I had my headphones off and I thought you were on the radio and I heard you walking around. Like, did this motherfucker step on a mine?
Ow.
Oh my god.
I don't know where to go. I'm honestly terrified. I'm sorry I ruined your stream.
Alright. It's fine. No, it's just, you really ruined more of my radio than like, my surprise for any narrative.
If I could get anybody that's watching his thing right now, clip that and send it to Lone Survivor Chat or somewhere so I can hear y'all's perspective of me blowing myself up, please do so. If anybody's on Lone Survivor, I want to know how that sounded. I got it recorded on my end, but I'm going to go and clip
yeah,
it.
Yeah, so,